bent over barbell row. This is the one of the most effective back muscle exercise as it trains the all muscle of your back. Start with the lightweight so that your back muscle get warm up properly. This make your back muscle very strong and big. Perform on Olympic barbell or Smith machine, choosing a weight according to your strength. T-bar row. Due to this, the muscle of the back grow very fast and the cutting in the back muscle very well. This is a exercise of the middle back, upper back. Many gyms have a separate machine for this exercise. Do it on a machine in your gym has on, or you can perform it holding a Olympic barbell with the close grip. While doing this, your back should be straight so that your form is correct. Wide grip lat pull down. This is an exercise of your lat muscle. Due to this, your back become broader and V-taper shape comes in the back muscle. Very good exercise. You have to do it sitting on the machine. Start with the lightweight. Grab the lat pull down bar with the wide grip so that your lat muscle are mostly stretched. Many people jerk while doing this, so you have to do it a controlled way. Seated cable row. If you do back workout, then never miss this exercise. Back grow faster and gain a great shape in the back. Do this by sitting in front of the cable machine, choosing a weight according to your strength, squeezing your back muscle each time you pulling the machine's handle. It should also your back straight. Do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Close grip lat pull down. The lats muscle get widened fast. This is a great exercise. In this position, it's the same as a lat pull down. Using the V handle or lat pull down bar is a holding with the close grip. Very good cutting in made in the back. Lat muscle become wider very fast. You have to do this exercise slowly so that you feel that your muscle get grow very fast. Straight arm pull down. With this exercise, the lat muscle gets stretched very well and the back muscle get very good shape. Standing in front of the cable machine and perform as a show in the video. In this also use the lat pull down bar. Hold the bar with the wide grip. Move the bar slowly, then stretch the lat muscle and bringing the bar down at the same speed, then squeeze the lat muscle. This is a great finishing exercise. 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 15 reps.